Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over how you can find descriptive statistics in Microsoft Excel. Here I have a spreadsheet of some monthly data in Microsoft Excel. And over here, you can see a whole bunch of different statistics that I can get. And these are not formulas that I have put in here, but I have gotten these from the Analysis Tookpak. So let me show you how you can do this in Microsoft Excel. And also, I want to mention that we'll have some additional training opportunities for you at the end of this video, so you may want to stick around for that. So these descriptive statistics, if you look at them, you can see that a lot of these are probably formulas that you have learned if you've ever taken a stats class. You have the mean, the median, the mode, the standard deviation, etc. So how do I go about getting these to calculate for me with my data set? Well, the first thing is I'm going to need the Analysis Tookpak Add-in in Microsoft Excel. So how do I go about doing that? If you type up here and you type add-ins for add-ins, and I go down here to the action for add-ins, I will be returned with several options here. And if I just check the Analysis Tookpak and say okay, I will now have the Analysis Tookpak installed. So if I wanted to start from scratch, say I didn't have these descriptive statistics showing up, and so I can go up here to the Data tab and then go over here in the Analysis group for Data Analysis.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
And I want to highlight the option for descriptive statistics and say, okay. So let's select just my data. So I'm going to select the values in B2 all the way down to B13. And then for the output range, I could put all the data on a new worksheet, but I would actually really like to put it on this worksheet right here in cell D1. So I'm going to select output range and just click cell D1. And then I'm going to check this box that says summary statistics. And then I'm going to say, okay. And now you can see that the descriptive statistics have been returned right here. And remember, the mean is essentially the average. The mode is the number that happens most often. And then you have the median and the standard deviation and the variance, etc. We actually go into what each of these statistics mean in case you need a refresher course on our blog. I will include the link to our blog below so that you can go out there if you need to have any of these terms further defined for you. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.